Easy question for me.
Huh?
Easy question for me.
Okay, I'll ask really simple.
Just how old are you? Mm-hmm.
What is your
name?
Favorite color?
Your favorite color? Red. Okay. Favorite color? Think the ghost.
Favorite number?
Est-ce que t'aimes bien les voitures? Do you like car? Yes.
So, Jean, what is your favorite color? Is it black or white?
Black, is it the color? Color? Black?
Color. You black
sure?
Is not a color, and not white neither.
Color and white.
So you guys are actually dressed like you're in the movie actually, at this point.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Did you wear color in the when you shot the film?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, my dresses were like purple, pink, green, black, and white.
Not me.
He was boring.
Just tuxedo, black and white, and jacket gray, brown.
Light gray, dark
boring.
Gray.
Now we'll move on to numbers.
Okay.
So was this enormously fun to shoot? Was this, I mean, nobody really has a chance to do silent films anymore.
Mm. Yeah, a lot of fun.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a quoi?
Est-ce que c'était amusant à faire?
Yes, it was very funny.
Yeah.
It was very comfortable for an actor.
Felt freedom. And,
freedom.
You know, yeah, on yeah. set.
Because you get to play bigger, or do you have to be careful not to go too big?
Sometimes over the top, and sometimes...
Normal. Depends of the scene.
Yeah.
Some scene needed to be, you know, overact, and some scene just needed to be normal. Just normal and basic emotions.
There are a lot of noise on the set. The music,
the crew members working around.
The extras.
So they behave like it's actually a silent movie. You don't, they're not worried about
it. I mean, no, there was silent. We can't say that they were bothering us all the time. But, you know, you could hear the director talking to us.
So that you did a lot of that? He talked through this?
Not a lot, a little bit. The most we did is to put, he put lots of music on set.
So it was taped, I assume?
iPod?
Yes. In the old days, they'd actually have orchestras.
Yeah.
No. They'd have bands.
Yeah.
So what kind of stuff did he play?
What?
Music, what kind
music,
of music?
Music.
Vertigo.
Otto Preminger's music from Laura. Love that sound.
Sunset Boulevard.
Really?
Claude Sauté music.
Claude Sauté.
So very serious.
Yes.
Barbara Streisand.
Louis Armstrong.
Louis Armstrong. Yeah, it's
Barbara Streisand, Guilty.
Yeah. The way we were at the end. Yeah, like always crying on set.
So the music was to get you in the darker mood? That was the...
In a mood, in a, just to have feelings and... It's a good way. Music helped, you know, very much to get
sometimes
it to
well help. And sometimes,
We were distracted and we were like, more music. And Michelle said, no, you're playing the music. We stopped the music. Now you play the scene. Okay, that's boring.
Okay. Yeah.
Does the fact that you three have worked together before help a lot in terms of navigating something that's different?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm speaking a foreign language. I'm sorry.
Yes, you are.
Pardon?
Ah,
yes.
Yes, we were really...
Because it's a short movie,
35 days.
Oh. Yeah. Very short.
So we were just really working. We were not trying to seduce each other or showing that, look, I'm a good actress, look, you know. No, that was done. So we were just right to the point, working.
Did you rehearse a lot for this, on this?
We did some reading. Mm-hmm. But no repetition. On n'a pas répété.
No.
How do you do a reading for this?
You read the script and try to understand.
You watch the movies.
Yeah, and then you try to understand where the character is feeling. It's exactly the same as a talking movie, you know?
So did you guys read at the reading? Or is somebody else reading? Is it like reading stage directions?
I think we read, the three of us. Mm-hmm. Michel sometimes, Jean, me. On lisait le scénario, on l'a lu... chacun notre tour, comme ça, chaque scène. Mm. That was French.
So are there shortcuts that you guys all have, having done this before?
Do shortcut? What do you mean? What do you mean by shortcuts?
Just the things that you kind of can look at each other and know to tell the other person what you're thinking or what you should
do? Oh, I know what you mean. Like when we were acting together, it's just that there is no bad judgment. It's just, you know, trying to get the best out of each other. And so it's a feeling of security when we're acting, because we know the person in front of you is knows you and loves you, so you know it's easier.
Are you knowing and loving, Jean?
Sorry?
We both lost you that time.
Vous connaissez, vous aimez, et maintenant est-ce que tu aimes et tu connais aussi?
De quoi?
Est-ce que c'était plus facile entre nous trois? Ouais, mais enfin tu vois, tu réponds.
Hein? Sorry.
Est-ce que c'était plus facile parce qu'on se connaissait, tout ça?
Ah oui, mais ça y est, on a déjà répondu à cette question. Ça fait plusieurs fois qu'on y répond.
Oh yeah!
That was a long way to go.
Yes, we are friends.
I feel like we're gonna do. We did this interview in Toronto with Jean.
Yeah.
We're doing that, and then I feel like the next time we'll interview in 2 months, and you'll be, you know, a candidate for office in the United States and giving speeches. Your English will become so good.
Yes. Oui. Dans une bonne centaine d'années.
Are you able? Is learning English?
I have to learn.
Become relaxing and easy, or are you still?
It's no, because I'm tired. But sometimes it's easy. Not really easy. But I have. Comment je dis? Retirer, enlever mon complexe.
Get rid of your complex.
You have to relax about.
Yes, I'm more relaxed.
So now you understand when Harvey's yelling. What he's yelling.
He never yells.
He never yells at you guys?
No.
Harvey? Oh no, Harvey, it's impossible.
He doesn't understand.
Harvey is going very well. Okay.
It's going very well. We'll see.
So did you have fun last night at the premiere?
It was fun.
In the old Chinese?
Yeah, it was very... I mean, it was amazing to see the movie.
And champagne.
Champagne? What is it?
Champagne.
Ah, champagne.
Champagne.
I thought he said Sean Penn. I was like, where was Sean Penn? I didn't see it.
Sean Penn.
Sean Penn. You were going about champagne. The champagne, I didn't drink champagne, I don't like it. I love champagne, but it was amazing to see the movie in this theater. I mean, really, I was very impressed. And it was full, like packed full. And the reaction of the audience was so good, and everybody laughing together and enjoying the movie together. You could feel that the audience was happy.
Did you watch it too, Jean? Did you stay?
Yeah. Yeah. I improve.
So did they laugh in the same places here as in other places?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Est-ce qu'ils ont ri au même endroit? Oh, oui, oui.
Yeah, they ri.
Then what? Then Toronto?
Or
France?
France?
Yeah.
They laugh louder.
Here?
Yeah.
Huh. No laugh in France.
They laugh, but you know, not so loud. Huh. You know, they don't want to enjoy too much, just, you know. But yeah, they laugh pretty much in the same places. Yeah.
And are you enjoying momhood again?
What?
Didn't you just motherhood?
Are you enjoying momhood?
Mamhood?
Are you enjoying being a mother?
Mamhood?
C'est quoi mamhood? J'ai entendu mamhood.
Motherhood.
Motherhood.
La
maternité, c'est pour ça. Ah, mother. Oh, d'accord. Mahmoud.
Where's Sean Penn?
Is this going to be on internet? I'm gonna watch it. Harry will be like, huh? Yeah, I love to be a mom again. It's great. Yeah.
You look great. You look like you've
Thank
been
you.
Put through the workout.
Yeah,
like
I'm working hard.
You dropped weight like he's learning English.
Yeah. Well, you know, tap dancing, that's the clue. You know, when you want to get pregnant, just tap dance for 8 months and you lose your weight like right away.
That'll do it. So have you gotten a sense now of what the journey of the Academy Awards
Yeah, with you, thank you. It's going to be hard. It's going to be very tough.
But I mean, you're now kind of in the muck of it here in Los Angeles. Do you get a sense of how, what the challenges are of getting through the season, since we're going to be, you're going to be stuck with us for the next few months?
Wow, yeah, it's... Ça va être quelque chose. It's
going to
be fast, yeah.
Harvey and I went to the same...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
In your body, Harvey.
Get out of here. Yeah, we have a little feeling of what it was, I mean, what it's going to be, and... Wow, yeah, it's going to be a lot of work, but, you know, let's try to have fun. Let's hope we have some people like you and that, you know, it's easier.
Well, it must be hard to be this popular.
No, it's okay. I mean, we can go out and nobody recognizes us yet, so, you know, it's fine.
Sure,
so.
Nobody yet? You
no.
Haven't been stopped in the streets of Los Angeles?
Ici? No.
No.
À New York, on m'a reconnu.
Ah, New York.
Okay. So you're waiting.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm sorry, but Pedro Almodovar came to me yesterday and I said, hi, Berenice, I'm so pleased to meet you.
Who?
Pedro. And I was like, what? You know my name? I don't know who you are.
Stupid French. No talking.
No. Doesn't know anybody.
But you know Pedro. Do you know Pedro?
Yeah.
Pedro, yes.
He's being silly.
You'll be in his next film?
In Pedro's next
Kika.
Film? Well, or have you seen, or are you going
no,
to
No, the
be
new one we've seen is beautiful.
Ah, no.
We haven't seen it, no.
But we can put you in, his, you guys can both be in his next film.
Yeah,
Pedro will be prepared to...
For Berenice Bejo. Y Juanito del Jardín.
Juanito del Jardín.
Y Juanito del Jardín.
You know, it's Penelope Cruz.
Yeah,
that's Penelope. How he pronounces Penelope.
Penelope Who? Cruz.
Have you done SAG screenings yet?
J'ai compris sex screening.
Yeah, c'est ça?
No.
Sex screening?
Screen Actors Guild.
Can you imagine him asking us, have you done sex screening? SAG, what did you say, SAG?
SAG, Screen Actors Guild.
Yeah, we did. We did, no? Yeah, we did.
How'd that go?
It went really well.
Oui,
ça s'est super bien passé tous ces jours.
La dernière.
Oh. Oui.
Yeah, very good. Yeah, very good.
J'ai rien compris, mais oui.
They ask questions slower than I do.
Yes.
You know, the questions in Q&A are all about the dog, so it's easy.
Really?
No.
Is that what people want to know about, is the dog?
Yeah.
He's a good dog.
Yes, how do you prepare the dog?
Yeah. How is it to act in a silent movie? You know, is it challenging for you to tap dance? And, you know.
So those are the four big questions. Are there other? Mm. What's the worst question you've gotten about this?
I think it was this morning.
Le pire.
Le pire, c'était quoi la question? L'intellectuel, the psychological.
Boring.
Yeah, it was really like we were like, I don't know. The ego and humility all together and.
Do you, when you go to make the movie, do you think about it as much as this person who asked the question this morning?
No.
Do you go into a lot of analysis?
Huh?
When
you
make
the film,
do
you
think about
time
to
questions like
this? No, it's very intuitive, you know? You're just...
Là, on, non, non, là, oui, on invente des réponses qu'on ne se pose pas, enfin, des questions qu'on ne se pose pas.
They don't ask themselves those questions when they're shooting it.
Yeah, when they ask us questions, we're like, we're trying to find the answer, but at the same time as they, you know, ask us the question.
So is there a big, are there a lot of method actors in France? Is that part of the culture?
No, il n'y a pas tellement de méthode en France. Hein.
Like Sean Penn?
Pour le jeu?
Yeah, no. No. I mean, actors, French actor doesn't, don't learn. No, I'm kidding. They don't go to school. It's like, wow, easy. No, it's not the same, no.
How did you become an actress?
How did I become an actress? I don't know, you know, just trying, doing auditions is a totally normal way, doing auditions.
Did you want to be an actress when you were a kid? Or
since I was maybe four or 5 years old. And I said to my parents around 11, but I was very shy. I was not the clown of the family. I was not like dressing up and everything. It was something that came after, yeah.
And then your parents thought it was a good idea or not such a good idea?
Yeah, my parents were like, whatever you want to do, you know, you should try. But, you know, I study, and my dad used to be a director in Argentina, because I'm Argentina, and before I was born, so he was aware of the business and everything. Mm-hmm. So, you know.
They weren't afraid of it?
No.
And when did you get your first professional job?
At 2 years old? No, I'm kidding. I was 17, I think.
17?
Yeah.
How about you, Jean? How old were you? We're back to numbers.
35.
Mon petit boulot d'été?
As an actor or summer job?
Was it like summer stock? Is that what you're
summer saying? Job at 18.
No,
acting.
Acting.
17 to for pour une pub.
Commercial.
Yeah. Do you have the tape of that commercial still, or do you remember it?
No.
It's worth something, probably. Did you always want to be an actor yourself?
Si je voulais devenir
did you want to be an actor?
Toujours, depuis toujours.
Non. Non, j'ai commencé tard. Moi, j'ai commencé à 24 ans, en fait. Avant, c'était abstrait. Je le faisais, je m'amusais, quoi. Mais je n'avais pas pris de décision. Je ne me suis jamais dit que je serais acteur. À 24 ans, j'ai dit, bon, là, je vais quand même faire quelque chose, quand même.
So acting is a legitimate choice. That's now you're going to get a serious and you're going to become an actor?
C'était surtout pour m'amuser dans ma vie, quoi. C'était, je gagnais pas beaucoup, mais j'étais heureux avec. C'était vraiment pour remplir ma vie et m'amuser et être libre, en fait. Libre, c'est de la liberté, en fait. Beaucoup.
So did it ever become serious or has it always been fun?
Je crois que c'est pas très sérieux comme métier. Quoi. C'est quand même des grands enfants qui en filment d'autres. Enfin, je pense qu'il faut mieux rester. Enfin, c'est mon avis, mais je pense qu'il faut mieux rester dans quelque chose de ludique, quoi.
So do you, when you make your choices of what you're going to be in or do, is that part of it? Is what's going to be the most fun?
Qu'est-ce qui va être le plus drôle et divertissant?
De quoi?
Quand tu fais tes choix.
Ah, ça dépend, c'est ou le rôle, ou l'histoire, ou le metteur en scène. Et quand il y a les trois, alors là, forcément. Mais c'est un feeling, quoi.
So is Berenice the most fun?
Berenice, quoi?
Partenaire.
Ah oui, c'est lié, quoi. Oui, bien sûr, il y a tout, là. Ah bah oui. Il y a le metteur en scène, il y a son idée, il y a Berenice, il y a tout le monde, on est à la maison.
So it's kind of joyous and easy choice to make.
C'est joyeux, c'est un choix facile.
C'est un choix facile sur le papier. Et puis pour ma part, difficile, un moment où difficile parce qu'il y a des craintes, il y a des angoisses. Et on se dit comment on va faire un truc comme ça. C'est quand même une grosse promesse. J'ai eu un moment moi, où j'ai douté, oui. Et puis ensuite, plus du tout. Et puis ensuite, on y va carrément, à fond.
And did you have any moments of doubt within this,
Bernie? No, but it's different, you know. I'm living with the director, so.
Oh?
Yeah, I'm sharing his life, so.
La même vanne.
Same We're joke. Doing the same routine Again. For hundreds of times. So every time I say I'm leaving the guy, he's like, oh?
Oh, really?
And I'm like, yeah.
It's not gay?
No. So, you know, for me, I'm very proud that he wrote the role. You don't have to hold the microphone anymore. You can keep it. I was very, you know, I feel very proud that my husband writes something for me in such a beautiful role and such a beautiful script. So I really couldn't wait being on set. And I couldn't doubt, you know, I trust him so much that, you know, and I'm living with him. I could see him work and I saw the same movies, you know, I've been really doing the research with him. So. At the contrary of Jean, who is not, you know, living with him, I understand he could, you know, you could be frightened because you, you don't really know. I mean, it was a very special movie to do. So you really have to want to do it. Really, like, you can't just go and say maybe it's gonna be good. No, you have to really let yourself go. So it's normal that you think about it.
So were you there? Do you remember the first time you heard about this idea of doing a black and white silent?
And the black period? And white came after, but the silent, he talked about it during the movie during OSS 117. And it was something, you know, like...
The first OSS 117?
I think it was the first, but he said it's the second one, so I don't know. It doesn't really matter. It's just, you know, he talked about it. But he wanted to do it for 15 years, so... Mm-hmm. And then it became a reality, and I think it's great.
So did you make him bulk up your part as you went along?
No, never. No, I wouldn't dare doing that. He's a good fighter, and I trust him, you know.
Is it strange working with the person you live with?
No. You know, if he was a bad director, then, you know, right. It would be hard, but he's a very good director, and he's very focused on his work when he's on set, and then we just have the same chauffeur, and we go back in the same house, so it's easy, you have someone to talk. He was alone.
Hello. Where's my GPS?
Yeah.
The female GPS.
So it's just a
calculate
bonus.
Road? Calculate route? Calculate route?
That's where you learn
every
English.
Day.
Yeah. From your GPS.
That's my wife. That's here.
Yeah. Working with your husband, it's actually a plus, I think. You know, you're sharing something together. And the movie is going so well, and it's all around the world that, mm-hmm. you know, the fact that he's my husband and that I'm living that with him, it's make everything much easier, you know?
And you work with your wife quite a bit.
Yeah.
You have. Mm-hmm. So you're both used to this mm-hmm. dynamic.
Yeah, it's true.
Easy going. Is it easier to work with your wife than to work with
c'est facile.
Others?
What?
C'est plus facile de travailler avec ta femme qu'avec quelqu'un d'autre.
Ah oui, c'est facile de travailler avec ma femme, oui.
Yes.
Oui, elle est pas difficile. Oui.
She's not difficult to work with.
Elle est enthousiaste.
She's enthusiastic.
C'est un peu un copain sur un plateau.
She's like a friend on set.
With boobs.
So what was the really bad hard part about making this movie?
Qu'est-ce qui était difficile?
Was there anything unpleasant?
The food, you said the food.
Food. Qu'est-ce qui était difficile? Bah les horaires.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same. The hours, yeah, it was so long. Sometimes 16 hours.
Yeah, 16, yeah.
The less would be 12 or 14 hours.
Because you're trying to make days or because...
No, that's the way. In America, you work 12 hours a day. In France, just 8.
Eight.
And you eat for an hour, and here you just eat for half an hour. So, you know, you really work. And he was on set every day, so, you know.
So the standard for the production was the American standard? Not the French standard.
Yeah.
You actually made the movie.
Yeah, American.
Interesting. And that was just because you were you working with union crews here? Was that?
Yeah.
So you just did whatever we do here.
Yeah.
So nobody wants to work in America again, I assume.
Oh no, I mean, no, we liked it. I mean, on a aimé, hein, c'était pas, it's different because of mm-hmm. the unions and all the things that, you know, you have to get a hot lunch every half an hour, or, you know, you have to stop between, I don't know. But we love it.
And have you had any time to enjoy LA, Los Angeles as Los Angeles?
At the beginning of the shooting, yes, but then no.
Is there anything you like? What do you like about Los Angeles? Anything? Particularly?
Ça va tellement vite.
Ça, tu sais en anglais.
Qu'est-ce que t'aimes?
Qu'est-ce que tu sais en anglais? Ça, tu sais en anglais. Qu'est-ce que je sais de LA?
Qu'est-ce que tu aimes?
Oh, j'ai plus envie, putain! Qu'est-ce que je sais de LA?
Non, qu'est-ce que j'aime?
Le non, mais dis-lui, parce qu'après, je vais encore réciter.
Non, qu'est-ce que tu veux?
Non,
non, mais j'ai plus envie. Living in LA. OK. A good student. Living in LA, shooting in LA.
Là, c'est bien. Là, c'est que personnel. Là, c'est ce que t'aimais bien dans Los Angeles.
Bah,
pas le tournage.
When you
turn
right and red.